Hello, fellow stewards of Christ Lutheran Church. I'm Judy Scheib, chairperson of your stewardship committee. First of all, I want to thank all of you for your generous and faithful support of our church and its core ministries during the pandemic of 2020. It was very much appreciated. But let's put 2020 behind us now and take a serious look at 2021. As you know, the core of your body must remain strong and healthy in order to support your body and have it function properly. And so it is with the church. Its core ministries must also remain strong in order to support the church and allow it to function properly. So, how can we keep the core of the church strong? We can commit our resources each day in 2021. And what resources do we have that we can share? Our time, our talent, or our treasure. Each one of us has our own personal gifts to share. What will you share in 2021? Will you share time? Are you retired and have all the time in the world? Or are you working or perhaps even a student and you don't have a lot of time, but you still want to give? Will you share a talent? Do you have a special talent or a secret talent that we don't even know about yet that you would be willing to share? Or will you share your treasure? And you know, it really doesn't matter whether it's a lot or a little, because it all goes to the glory of God. So I encourage you to ask yourself how and where you can share your gifts in 2021 as a faithful steward of God's creation. Commitment Sunday is November 15th. As the Holy Spirit guides us toward a new year, and with Jesus as the captain of our stewardship, let's plan in 2021 to commit our resources each and every day in a prayerful and meaningful way. See you November 15th. I know we can do it together.